While using your shared printer, if you see error 0x00000709, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When you are getting error 0x00000709 while using your shared printer, it's mostly because of a configuration error. We have given three solutions in the video. Perform them one after another to fix the issue. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. First, you need to stop the printer spooler service and delete certain junk files in the spooler folder. Click on Search and type Services. Right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. Enter the administrator password if asked for, else proceed to the next step. Scroll down and find Print Spooler Service from the list and double-click on it. If the spooler is running, stop the service. Now, navigate to /windows/system32/spool. Double-click on the folder labeled Printers. Delete everything in that folder. Return to Services and double-click on the Print Spooler. Restart the service. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear the printer queue for the printer you are facing this error. Go to Search and type Control Panel. Select the top option. Change View By to Category and click on View Devices and Printers. Next, open Printers and Scanners. Select the printer you are facing the issue with. Open Print Queue and clear all pending print requests. Method 3. Another thing you can try is removing the problematic printer from your PC and re-adding it. Only proceed with this step if the previous two methods do not work. Open View Devices and Printers from Control Panel. Click on Printers and Scanners. The list of printers will pop up. Select the network printer that is malfunctioning and click on Remove. Confirm that you want to remove it. Next, click on Add a printer. Then click on the printer I want is not listed option. Choose the Select a shared printer by name radio button. add the shared printer and click on Next. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.